Hey girls, it's Monday. Before we start, Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 1 came out on DVD today. So my parents have got it and we're going to watch it today. I'm going to cry. This week's theme is going to be hair. And this is all Holly's idea, but I think it's quite a good theme. Okay, so my hair used to be straight. And I mean like ruler, like poker straight. It used to be this frizzy mess that it turned into as I got older. My hair has been long, mid-length, and proper short. I've had fringes. I've basically had quite a lot done to my hair. I like experimenting. It's also been quite a few colours over the years. Nothing too drastic. I had it purple in year 5. I think that's 4th grade, I'm not sure. So yeah, I dyed it purple once. I've dyed it a manner of red auburn shades. It's weird colour than it is now. It's going to be dyed again soon. It's also going to be cut again soon. I think this is the longest that it's ever been. Pretty long. But I'm going to have it cut up to about here. Kind of. Dang. That's gonna happen. So yes, my hair gets curlier as I get older. It used to be super duper straight. Cha. This is gonna be kind of short, so sorry. Holly, I'll see you tomorrow.